I hate zombies.
Anyone listening? I could use a little help here.
I gotta drop this off soon. Stay there. I'll come to you. Good.
Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me.
Roger. I'm right behind you.
Can I trade with you?
Juggernaut here.
Defeating that juggernaut won't be easy.
Yes.
thank you for spawning me a lot of vans. You come towards me and do something different. Guaranteed.
You're alive! Yay for you!
That should do us for now.
We're just low on ammo and materials.
Are kind of growing on me. You said you were going to help me out. How's that coming along?
Now we're getting there. Here she comes. Figured out how to navigate towards us.
Thank you so much.
One of 70 zombies. Plague zombies, huh? Specifically plague zombies.
As long as even one of those damn plague hearts is left, I won't sleep well at night.
Don't need that, don't need. Okay. Well, she can do this. Good, 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 good I'd like to do it.
Yourself at home, I guess.
Bye.
Don't make it all the way over there now?
Problem that has to be pretty local. Lucky you guys showed up. I don't have to travel all the way over freaking there. So apparently. Two ferals with the price of none.
Another day, another dollar.
You got something for me?
Sounds like a plan.
You don't really have anything. I might as well hit that on our way back.
In here? I'm calling it. Let's go.
Hello.
Vendor.
Oh.
locked up tight. So, what do we got today?
Okay.
Ooh, advanced suppressor. Buy that for sure. That's this kind of lackluster. That suppressor's the best suppressor in the game. Okay. Alright, we need to refuel, repair. And go home. Actually, do we need to go home? No, we need to kill more plague hearts. That's what we need to do. I need to just stop ignoring them. We'll go here, grab stuff.
Dear God, I'm tired.
Like having zombie food on my new vehicle, or am I just freshly Yeah, we probably won't need.
I am so sick of plague zombies. How'd I get this job again? That sure left a mark! That's heavy. just a sec.
Oh. Now he's next to the car.
If only I had room for it.
And not. This is an improvised fresh one.
Oh no, the zombies are coming. However, will we survive?
Fucking perfect. Just perfect. Not gonna fit. Could be worse. Not bad. Not bad.
Oh. I think I'll be finishing the rest on stream. Mostly because I just linger too long. I'm not doing much. I'm not doing what I need to be doing. It's like, I'm just gonna do this, I wanna do that. Well, I won't finish the other two on stream, I should say. And then we'll come back to next day of Decay will definitely be Heartland? Yeah, the Heartland DLC. Start doing that. Go through that and figure out what that is. Definitely gonna be easier than nightmare mode.
There's a horde heading our way, but we can handle it without you.
So, what do we got today? Why not?
M1A1. Good rifle. I thought you used up all the bullets.
Looks like I'm empty. Hey there. So, what do we got today?
Yeah, okay.
Definitely don't want that.
Not gonna fit.
Okay, what do I want to do? Technically, you want to see what this looks like.
Figures. Hey, we could actually move in here if we wanted. Nope. We still got company.
Looks like some hungry deadheads are wandering in. Not a problem, just letting you know.
Look, listen, and stay alive. Lumber pile clearable, parking sawmill. What do we have right now? Teeth, 3, 4, 5. Don't know what this lumber mill does. Oh, it's a chem. The sawmill creates materials. So we can have a continuous supply of materials, but at this point we don't need a continuous supply of materials. Okay. Once I know that, I'm not gonna come here and actually make that at my base. We're gonna go to the other base. That is gonna be my fault. This place looks cool.
Nope. We still got company.
Oh no, he left. Four beds.
Oh, nice.
All right, let's check out our base.
Hey, how's it going?
Where do you take that?
It's new, buddy.
Can you have that?
We should clear these infestations before they get out of hand.
This is like the best base ever. Oh, we got a shooting tower. Oh, nice. We'll need an infirmary. Sure. A scout tower built in? Oh my gosh.
Looks like our poor storage led to lost supplies.
What else do we need?
We need more space before some of the shit we've gathered walks off.
Yeah, no, that's not a thing.
I think we want a tower there. Definitely to be a lounge. Yeah, we gotta get. Oh, we don't have knowledge of electricity.
We're making too much damn noise around here. We're gonna wake the dead.
That's what I need.
It was a pain in the ass, but it's done.
Upgrading yet. Okay.
If we can't expand quarters, we're gonna start losing people.
Everybody stay alive till I get back.
Needs to be food. We're good on food. Med. We need on meds.
It's not gonna happen. Fucking tired.
One more, and we're done with that.
Something's come up that you should know about.
Hmm.
How's this? We just don't have any people.
It's good to see you.
Two more trips with fuel.
Hey.
Sheriff, we don't have a sheriff, okay. Merle with power.
Yeah, no, that's not a thing.
To survive, we need a base that can support everyone here. It's time we built our home into a fortress.
I don't know why you want me to use this. Cost me 34 parts and never used it.
I'm not sure I'm buying this idea.
We both have that. Okay. Way to get up. That's good. Shut your hands. That's meds. That's fuel.
Buddy, I almost missed you.
This is construction materials. I need meds. We need to recruit someone that has utilities. I don't think the enemy has much utilities.
Not gonna happen.
put some fighting in. That should be fine, right? Minus 3 a day. See if the food situation is dealt with when we upgrade the thing. Not losing anything on ammo. Oh, actually working out.
Good to see you again.
Good. You're good. Don't have a rucksack either. Pretty does. Oh, we have so much fuel. Building supplies that we're stocked up on. Okay. There it is. That's not actually what I wanted to look at.
Floaters! The skunks of the Zed world.
Oh, there he is. Let's go see about this wandering trader. I assume there's going to be six spots.